pretty fast. It felt good. It was hooked up.
So, Alex, we got to thank you on the 34. I know we talked last night a little bit about the roof. We talked about it the last couple of weeks. You've been donating, I believe it was $1,500 so far, is that correct?
Yep, just over $1,500 so far. I'm going to continue to do so throughout the season, so hopefully we can bring that number much higher.
So, once again, we're standing for feature winner tonight. Give it up for Alex Kowalski. So, I'm going to feel like you're not winning. You're taking home the trophy usually. So, last night you picked up your, I believe it's 11th career track championship at the Dakota Speedway. Tonight you got a runner-up finish here and you're still pretty good next week.
Yeah, one more night here and hopefully we can pick this championship up too. And move on to Stampede. Very excited about that one. Hopefully we can get that.
So, Don, who are you going to thank for on that team sheet?
All Along Construction, Tony Country Bottle Shop, Bullhauer Cattle Company, and then the Great Sports throughout this year. Can't wait for next week.
Race fans, give it up for your runner-up, Donovan Weiss.